Not only should you know exactly what relocation benefits your client will offer, but what does each candidate expect? Questions such as, what are your expectations for a move? What are the most important considerations in a relocation package? What are your concerns? Have you relocated for work in the past? What relocation assistance did your employer provide? These should be discussed early on in the process. Relocation resources, a quick word on this topic. There are ample reputable firms out there that specialize in relocation. It's a big industry, and it would be prudent for you to do the research and figure out who it makes sense to partner with. Some of the benefits and offerings that come along with these well-established relocation providers include moving cost estimates and substantial discounts with major van lines, broker market analyses to determine local market conditions and potential length of time to sell current home, match up with a relocation coach that will identify a relocation certified local agent in the new destination, and assistance with temporary living and more, detailed city reports, customized destination packets, outlining all relevant information on the destination area, such as information on schools, places of worship, daycare, doctor's offices, you name it. Mortgage assistance with top mortgage brokers. The list goes on and on. Of course, many of your clients will have their own relocation providers, their own go-to resources that the new employee will be directed to utilize. However, for those situations when the latter is not the case, you'll want to know ahead of time who your preferred provider is. Let's talk about timing. Timing considerations are a big deal when it comes to making a career move. It becomes even more complex when a relocation is involved. We as recruiters must become adept at navigating the entire process. Seek to understand what your candidate is really trying to achieve with their relocation. So, Mr. Candidate, you currently live in Princeton, New Jersey, but want to move to Atlanta, Georgia. How do you foresee your relocation going? In other words, when would you be available to start a new role? Would you relocate first and then have the rest of the family follow once school is out for the summer? What are your expectations surrounding temporary housing? Educate your prospects. In many industries, it is usual and customary to give 2 weeks' notice of resignation to a current employer. Ask your candidate, would this be your plan as well? Once you wrap up those 2 weeks, how much time will you need to transition to your new employer? Folks, it is so important to find out what your candidate envisions for timing. I can assure you that this varies tremendously. Everything from a candidate that says, my plan would be to wrap up work that Friday and then start at the new company on Monday, and I would leave selling the house up to my spouse and come home once a month for the long weekend until the house sells and the rest of my family can move.